Today I'm gonna explain how to install PFSense VirtualBox. So let's download first. And we need to select the latest versions, and architecture is AMD, installer is ISO. And let's download it. And probably it will take some more time. So the PFSense is already downloaded. So before we install the PSN, we have to create a new and write PSN. FreeBSD, let's choose 64 bits. Let's do 512 is enough. Create 16 gigabytes is enough too. And before we start it, we have to go to the settings. And we have next one. PSN should have two NIC cards, so that's why we have to enable two NIC cards here. It's also internal network, advanced, allow all. That's it. And let's start it. So PSN is already selected, so if not, you have to go to your download folder and you have to choose start it. So actually PSN is one of the popular firewall, it's like a free firewall. So this one we have to accept it and install and select the first one, and after it is of course it will take some more time, so we have to wait it. Some notifications now. So reboot. So before we reboot, okay, and we have to reboot it. And let's start again. So it's starting our PSNs. Okay, so we already downloaded and installed our PFSense. So the WAN is incoming traffic, and then LAN is the outside. So firewall should like filter all of the networks. So let's check our PFSense, and I already running out the my Kali. So for the Kali, your network should be like same network, and it should be adapted to the internal. And when you check it from the terminal, you should get the same IP range. Let's check it. So our IP address is same IP range. So let's go to our internet and 1.16.100. So this is our PFSense. Let's check out admin. We should see the first page like this. You see, and you have to see from the PFSense like your IP address, like successful login. Next. Next. Take master gauge. So it's for the van interface. It gets automatically from the internet, so it's JCP is fine. If you want to, like, if you set a static IP address, you can write your static IP address right here. And next. So it's for the LAN. It's admin password. Reload. So your system is ready here. When you install the BSN, make sure you have the internet. Okay guys, thank you for watching my videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.